Hey DJ, good to be back together again.
Oh, how good's this?
Nice Wrangler.
Oh, beautiful.
One of the great things about Motorama, I reckon, is variety. You know, when you deal with Motorama in Brisbane, there are plenty of brands to choose from. But hang on a minute.
There's only one brand.
What's going on here?
Welcome to Maverick.
One of the things, Darren, that I love about Jeep is the fun aspect. You know, because there are plenty of four-wheel drives on the market. A lot of them just look like town cars.
Yeah, they do.
But like what you've done with this is incredible.
Yeah, and the Jeep brand is really fun. And that's the market that they're really trying to pitch. So they're not the biggest in towing capacity or anything like that. It's all about having fun with this brand. And we've done that this weekend with this car.
Yeah, getting the top off, getting the doors off. This has had a fair bit of aftermarket done to it, right?
It has, absolutely. A lot of the stuff had to come across from America. Unfortunately, there's not a lot of stuff for them just yet. They're quite new into the market.
Yeah.
But we're able to do that through both the dealerships in both Maruka and Springwood. So if anyone's looking to do up their Jeeps, it's certainly a good opportunity. Come and see us, and we can certainly work with them to get the best outcome.
And the Gladiator is a beast. We were just talking about specs. Everything about this car is big.
It is big. We've put the biggest wheels we could on the car. We've had extensions on the flares to put some big 35-inch tyres underneath it, which has actually helped the ride. It's given it this really big spider effect, and it drives fantastic.
So tell me about, who buys a car like this?
Look, it suits a whole heap of different people. I actually see a lot of tradies that sit there and go, how can I make this work? It's a dual cab, yes it is. But they look at it and go, geez, I want one of these. And it's more of a want than a need. And as you said before, it's about having fun with it. And you see a lot of them just sit there and go, I can put my motorbike in the back of it and go away for a weekend like this and have a heap of fun, not only in my car, but also on a dirt bike.
And tell me about the advantages of perhaps buying a Jeep with you and what happens after that with regard to the Motorama 4x4x More Club.
Yeah, so anyone who purchases a Jeep or regularly services with us automatically go into our four-wheel drive club, which is called Motorama 4x4x More. And we actually take you away on weekends like this. And it's, it's free to join. You just got to actually purchase a vehicle through us. And as you see, we've got a massive following now, and people just love it. And Jeep is one of our latest brands. So we're still trying to build that branding and certainly the loyalty that comes with that.
And you seem to love it, hey? You're a big fan of Jeep.
I'm a big fan of Jeep and certainly the Motorama 4x4x More brand. I've been around for a little while now with the brand, and not just transact with our customers, but also just interact with them. And that's what they're looking for in this day and age.
And look at it. Look at this. There aren't a lot of cars that can take you to a place like this. So, mate, there's a pretty exciting show coming up in March. Tell me a little bit about this in Brisbane and what Jeep will be doing there.
Yes, so we're going to take both the Gladiator and the Wrangler to the show. So that's on the 19th of March through to the 21st. So three big days. And we actually purposely build a track to suit these cars. But it is no baby track. This is going to be the best track in Australia for any 4x4 show.
And people will be able to come and drive a vehicle very similar to this.
Yeah, and that probably sets it apart from other shows where you're actually in there and the trainer is driving.
Yeah.
For our show, we actually get you driving and the trainer sits on the passenger seat, just like we are now.